It's me, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to go holler at my man Shiz. So how you think today's game gonna turn out? I'm good. You got it on me? It's on me?
You was drinking before? It smell a little bit. I don't know if they can smell it on camera.
So what you think about, you know what I'm saying? Who you got to win it, dog?
What we got first game? First game, we got Redskins and Vikings.
Mm-hmm. I like the shade. I like the cut. You look real good, Shay.
I appreciate it.
I like the cut,
though. I brought the hair down.
I'm about to go to his barber because you see I'm struggling a little bit.
Yo, my guy.
But we getting off topic. So what you think?
First game. I think the Redskins got it. I just think I like what the Vikings are doing. I just don't think it's going to be enough today. The second game, everybody already know who won the second
game. Make sure that camera on me.
Eagles got the second game.
Hold up.
You know, the Ravens.
What's going on here? Wait a minute. It's not trying to
go. This is my interview.
It's mine.
It's his interview. He interviewed me.
You know what I'm saying? Okay.
I was confused. I'm the camera.
Yeah, no. You got to stay right here.
Stay focused.
I got the Eagles probably like 30 something points.
Yeah, I don't know. Leroy give up on a play.
Look, we're out of time, so you heard it first.
Megan has been here all season supporting us, saying concession stand out here. The prices is kind of high, but I ain't complaining. But Megan, who do you think going to win today?
I think the Redskins is going to win the first game. And I think the Eagles are going to win the second.
All right.
You heard it first.
That's my catchphrase right there. You heard
it. It's my young boy, Alvin. What's up, Alvin? So, it's my young boy, Andy, with the white shirt. What's up, Andy? Y'all chilling? Enjoying this game? Just started? Who you think gonna win?
Redskins? Listen.
My young boy right here.
Number two official. 5 o'clock, you know.
5 o'clock.
It's going down.
We'll
do number two, that's me. When you hit number two, that means the ball coming to me. Ball number 10. Well, listen, we're gonna blow him up by like 45.
45?
I want to shout out to all
Think they're gonna forfeit? Shout out.
I'm gonna shout out to y'all that lost.
Right.
Shout out to the Packers, even though they lost, they still.
Right, even though they whole team here. I need to get them all on camera real quick. Let me just tell y'all this as I walk. The Packers bring their whole team here, right?
Look, some over there.
And where they at? They bring their whole team here, and they not even playing. Like, I'm just saying, the Packers, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to get the whole team, though. I'm going to just walk down the line as I walk. I'm going to just point them all out for you.
Just practice it for next year. That's why they whole team here.
All right, that's why they whole team here?
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to point them all out. I'm going to run ahead. Get them on cam. These one of the Packers fans that, one of the Packers players that isn't playing today, but still decided to show up to the game. That's just one of many. Just one. Let me continue to look. Whoa, who is
he? Oh,
here go another one. Here's another one. Okay, let's point them all out. Get Chris on cam. This is the coach of the Packers. They not playing, but he still decided to come to the game today. Oh, you almost hit me, number two. That's one of the Redskins players. She gonna be real upset when they lose. Gonna be real upset when the Redskins lose. That's her right there. She's going to be real upset when the Redskins lose.
You know what I want to know?
What?
Why the hell is Buddy here and they lost last week?
Listen, man.
Why are they still here?
The truth is, you know, I come support all
buddy,
the team.
Yo, don't you got the 6:30 game today?
Yeah, we playing at 6:30, you know what I mean?
No, we don't.
We're playing Terry.
And I'm going to beat y'all by myself and I'm my own QB.
I beat him. Aaron, you in the Hall of Fame, all right?
I'm going to be running
first.
Post-corner and throwing the ball to myself.
He don't own the Redskins no more, but he came for the playoffs. Let me just put him on camera. His name Peter.
Oh, Peter, what's up, man? What's going on, Peter? How you been? How you feel about your team?
Good.
You proud of him?
Absolutely.
You heard it first.
I wanted to do the stats today, and she took my job. Her right game. This man McDonald's has been bringing burgers all season long,
and
McChickens to every game. Like
burgers
I need to ask him what was the reason for doing that. Coach. Well, I apologize for interrupting. What was your purpose on bringing burgers and McChickens to every game throughout the season? There we go.
The McChicken.
His
special.
It's called our fellowship.
Fellowship.
Yeah. Since we don't get a chance to fellowship with the team during the week, so this will be the only opportunity that we can get a chance to fellowship with them. And also Amen. Even at on practice, we yes. order pizza from Domino's. Mm-hmm. Gives the opportunity to bring that fellowship component. To right. you know, sit
food
down and
always
bring
brings
together.
Everyone together.
Yeah. Right. Food always
food
brings,
brings everyone together. Yes. Yes.
That's how we heard that first. You heard that first.
Excuse me.
That was a play.
I heard you drove up to the field playing Meek Mills, styling all of my old H's, shouting to all of my haters.
Uh-huh. That's how it went. I'm going to bleep out the curse words, uh-huh. but that's the gist of it.
That's the gist
and
of it.
He's supposed to be a diehard Christian.
Diehard Christian.
I do not understand.
Get his face on cam.
Way of life.
Get his face on cam.
Yeah, we telling.
That was the players playing that.
It was not the players. You should have been a leader and told your players to play some Frank. Some Kirk Franklin.
Some Kirk Franklin. Some Fred Hammond.
Some Fred Hammond.
Some Fred Hammond. Kirk Franklin.
B.B. Wanis.
B.B. Wanis. C.C. Wanis.
He had a bunch of other choices than Meek Mill. He could have played anybody.
They're going to do it whether they're around me or not.
But you don't condone it when they're around you.
I'm not supposed to be. I'm not.
When they're around you, you should be a better figure for your players. You shouldn't play Meek Mills before game day. Play something that's going to lift them spiritually for the game. Do you agree?
I agree.
Thank you. End the segment.
You heard it first.
Here go Coach Ness.
What's good?
What's good? What's good? What's going on?
Baby.
How life been?
I'm chilling.
Like how? It's a ring on your finger? Okay, okay, okay. So how you feel? How you feel about your team today?
Eagles Urban Bowl.
So how you feel about your team today?
Feel good, man.
Feel good, feel good?
Feel good. We just got, you know, just produced.
Sidebar. I don't think they going to win. But you got good faith in your team, as you should. Okay, okay.
We shall see, man.
So what you think about this game right here?
Some words of wisdom from Vic.
Well.
Yo, where has Ness been at? Where has he been at?
Where has Ness been?
He showed up now, though, right?
He showed up now. He real quick to show up now.
He showed right on up.
Come on, man. Look at the charm.
What's up, Ness?
Look at the charm. Look at the charm.
I'm about to take me a little break. Enjoy this burger that, you know what I'm saying, I was just giving.
Can I get this on camera?
Okay. Okay, what's
can I
get
up? A question?
Hold on, but I'm going to enjoy this burger. You know what I'm saying? Stay focused. Stay tuned. I'm out.